know, I had a chant in my head. It was aggressive. It was angry. It wasn't the Beyonce that wakes up every morning. It was the Beyonce that was angry. It was the Beyonce that felt the need to defend herself.
And then the song comes out, okay,
I said, and I listened to it after I finished, and I said, this is hot. I'm going to put it out. I'm not going to sell it. I'm just going to put it out. People like it, great. They don't. They don't. And I won't do it every day because that's not who I am. But I feel strong. And anyone that says, oh, that is disrespectful, just imagine the person that hates you. Imagine the person that doesn't believe in you. And look in the mirror and say, bow down, bitch. And I guarantee you feel gangster. So listen to that song from that point of view again if you didn't like it before.
Which I think can be a good thing, but the attention of you.